Mr. Chairman, Mr. Mohamed Al-Ghanem, Dr. Hamadoun Touré, Secretary General of the ITU, Excellencies, Ministers, and Heads of Delegations, ladies and gentlemen, I am deeply honored to address your distinguished conference today. Responding to a truly most gracious invitation from Mr. Mohamed Al-Ghanem, the Chairman of the conference, and the ITU Secretary General, Dr. Hamadoun Touré. Thank you. I sincerely thank both of them on behalf of myself and Dr. Steve Crocker, Chairman of the Board of ICANN, who is here with us today, for their invitation to this historic opening ceremony. I am here because I believe in the power of engagement. Engagement starts with listening, and I'm here for that. It's a new season of engagement at ICANN, and it's a new season of cooperation between ICANN and the ITU, which started recently at a meeting with Dr. Touré at the IGF in Baku. I recognize the ITU's deep impact on the development of the telecommunications industry and the broadband infrastructure of which we all benefit every day, especially in the developing world, the world I come from. The ITU and ICANN have complementary roles, and moving forward, we shall cooperate in good spirit while clearly respecting our distinct roles. I therefore join my fellow organizations, the ISOC, the IETF, the regional internet registries, in our continued deep commitment to service the world's needs for internet governance. Allow me to address you now in my mother tongue, Arabic. في بدء فترة العمل مع أحبائنا العرب سعدت بالأمس بلقاء الإخوة رؤساء الوفود العربية في المؤتمر هنا، وكان لقاء مثمرا للغاية، واتفقنا على بدء صفحة جديدة في التعاون البناء بيننا. وإني شخصيا وعن منظمة الأيكان أشكركم جميعا على هذه الروح الطيبة، وروح طيبة حقيقة. وأنتهز هذه الفرصة لأسجل اعتزازي وسعادتي بإنعقاد هذا المؤتمر في دولة عربية شقيقة رائدة هي دولة الإمارات العربية المتحدة، حققت خطوات كبيرة أفتخر بها ونفتخر بها كلنا في مجال تكنولوجيا الاتصالات والمعلومات عامة واقتصاد الإنترنت خاصة. I want to finish by saying the following. When I started at ICANN, I said we can build organizations either as fortresses or as oases. I invite you to join me in making our organizations open oases. The oasis is welcoming, it's open, it's vital. And that's what I intend to do. Remove the walls, open the windows, so that we can all participate together in building organizations that are welcoming, that are transparent, and I'm committed to that in front of all of you. I wish you the best with your conference. Thank you.